And subsequent 200 billion liter premium exceeded.
As far as we are in the implications in this economy.
Observed that the documentation relating to Tefe Trust Bank, specifically the inventory report, loan schedules, customer deposit schedules, statement of affairs, and any reports supporting assets and liabilities taken over by Bank of Uganda was not available to him. As a result, he observed he could not fulfill the specific audit objective. In the case of the International Credit Bank ICB, the Auditor General at page 6 of his special audit report observed that he was never availed with the inventory report, although the other required statutory documents were available. The closure was actually in November 1993, pursuant to the Financial Institution Statute of 1993, which required the Central Bank to prepare an inventory as soon as possible after taking over of the financial institution. Whereas the Central Bank provided a balance sheet, we observe that the same was not an inventory as required by the law. The committee further observed that there are no documents relating to the post-closure and management of Tefe Trust Bank assets and liabilities. This further complicates the process of winding up, including resolving claims and some securities still in possession of the Central Bank.